We're here with Quit Targa Southwest event organiser Ross Tapper and this year's winner, Mark Greenham. Mark, you had a great drive. What was going through your mind those last few stages?
Oh, today was just all about driving really steady and consolidating the lead that we built up from yesterday. We really couldn't do much more apart from lose a rally today, so it's just important to keep it on the road and keep it off the curbs and bring it home for the win.
Now, looking forward to Targa West?
Yeah, definitely. There's a few events leading up to Targa West, which we'll use as a shakedown, but yeah, Targa West in August is the next big one for us.
Ross, it's been quite a challenging weekend for everyone. I guess this is an event to be remembered.
It certainly will be with the weather over the weekend, with the hail and the rain yesterday and some rain again this morning. The competitors and officials will always remember 2016 Quit Targa West as one of their challenging events.
Well, that's it from us here at Quit Targa Southwest. Next on the WA Rally Racing calendar, Quit Targa West, a four-day event through Perth from the 11th to the 14th of August. All this and more. We'll see you then.